Hello viewers, today we are going to see an interesting temple, a temple which made a village flourish. It is said that the great sage Gautama was passing through this village. He found the entire land to be parched and there was no water. The villagers requested the great rishi to help them. When Gautama was meditating, he realized that there is an idol which was worshipped by Agastya, a Ganesha idol, which was buried in the sands, and that was the cause for the famine. He took out the idol, unearthed it, and started praying with Ganapati Sadakshara mantra, due to which the place received rains and there were enough harvest. Another unique about this place is it is said that the river Kaveri took a turn to worship the Ganesha and further bless this village with enough water. This temple was majorly constructed by the Tanjavur Maratha kings. In this temple, you would find a majestic 5-foot murti sitting on a beautifully carved pedestal. His Vahana Mushika sits below in the praying posture. The name of this temple is Ganapati Agraharam, and this temple is located in Tanjavur district near Kumbakonam. And please do visit this temple and take Ganesha's blessings to remove any obstacles from your life. Thank you, and please do subscribe to Mandiramrutam to get more updates, and we will see you again in the next video.